you, but I do. Sung by J.W. Myers for the Columbia Phonograph Company. On a summer's day in the month of May, a story sweet was told by a lonesome lad with a heart grown sad, to a lass with a heart grown cold.